Breaking overnight, Toledo police investigating a late night crash that left one car on its side. This happened on I-75 northbound just past the Detroit Avenue exit. Information is limited right now, but we do know investigators were on the scene for hours working to figure out what happened between a van and an SUV. We will continue to follow this and bring you the latest both on air and online.